Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Online Soccer Manager Best Tactics. And today I will show you the best team that I had ever in Online Soccer Manager. Yes guys, the best team. The best team that I had. It's really top. I will show you how to do it as well, because you can do it with every team that you want and it's really, really top. So let's go. Okay guys, so we are here in Online Soccer Manager, in my account. You can see that we are here with Liverpool, that it's already match day 43, so we end the league. And this was my best team in Online Soccer Manager, since I am playing, because with all the events that we have, really, really top. So you can see here guys, last match against Manchester City, it's okay, I don't care because I win the league and I win the cup already. So let's see, let's keep the game 1-1 draw is totally fine, because we are trying one new tactic, which is Xabi Alonso new tactic that is coming, and you will see that is really, really top. You will like it. So you can see here guys, we are league champions and cup winners as well, so we want everything. We want everything. You can see the league with 100 points in 30 matches, we won 32, we draw 4, which is completely normal, and we lose 2 matches. It's totally fine. Even if you have the best team, the best tactics, you can have these results. Normally you will have better results, but like that, when you are trying new tactics, when you try new players and everything, something normal that you will lose matches, you will draw some matches as well. It's not always so easy to play. So you can see 100 points, 125 goals, and only 22 goals conceded. So totally fine guys. If we put the cap as well, probably we score like more than 150 goals in total, and goals conceded maybe like 30. It's a lot, but it's fine. It's totally fine. So one thing that you will see, my squad value. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2056 millions guys, so 2 billions of squad value. That's amazing. That's amazing. You can see that the average of player 103 millions, so that's really top, really top. The second one was really top with Tottenham as well, was amazing. You can see 1473. The third one with Burnley guys, that's why I say that you can do this with every team that you want, but depends of you. You can see more than 1.2 billion this Burnley, and you can see that the Burnley, I think his objective is to be 11 in the league. So you can do it with every team. You can do it with every team that you want, even if it's Burnley, even if it's Bournemouth, even if it's Brentford, Crystal Palace. You can do it with every team that you want, guys. Totally fine. Or in every league you can do it. So totally fine. Even if you start with players with overall 50, 60, you can reach a team with more than 100 overall. Really easy, guys. Really easy. You can do it. So let's see my team, my squad. And let's see, goalkeepers, I have 3, but one of them I am selling. So just imagine that I have right now 2 billions, and we don't have only young players. We have some young players, but not all of them. More of them, they are like 25, 23, 26 years old. Most of them is not a young team to say like that. So just imagine if I have a young team with 20, 21 years old, 18 years old, that will be easy, like 2.5 billion squad value. But in that case, you can see that it's a mix of them, young and veteran players. So really top. You can see that we have Chesney in goalkeeper with Donnarumma. Both of them, they was playing amazing. Benitez was not playing for me, but we bought him and we was trying to sell him, but in that case was not possible. You can see that we have Smalling, Hanko, Sule with 115, Carvajal, we have Jimenez, we have Foyt, and we have Kai Henrique with 129 overall, guys. That's amazing. You can see that this player, it's almost value is like 200 millions of player value. That's crazy. And you can see in the central midfields, we got Koke, we got Laimer, we got Valverde, we got Pellegrini, which is really top. I recommend him a lot. So I think from these players, I recommend a lot Laimer because he's playing amazing. Valverde is playing really top. You can see that he got almost 19 assists. And Pellegrini is really top, guys. Pellegrini, you can see the rating, 9 per match. 9 per match Pellegrini. So thanks to Pellegrini, if you have the chance to buy him, try to buy him because you will have a really good player in that position. And for example, here in the forwards, we got Sané 117, we got Plea, we got Vinicius, which Vinicius is fantastic, Kvaratskhelia, which is really top, and Traoré, which I don't know him, but you can see that it's 18 years old and 111 of overall. So that's the team, guys. The team is fantastic, it's amazing. Now let's see a little bit how was the season, because the season was top. We start drawing with Newcastle, we draw here with Tottenham, even if I use training camp, you can see that we draw the match. Here a difficult match against Arsenal, but you can see that most of the matches here I lose with 5-2 with Aston Villa, I think because I had a red card or things like that. But the rest of the matches you can see really, really top, all wins. Here we lose against Tottenham one more time because Tottenham was really tough. And you can see that we have here 8-0 against West Ham, 9-0 against Manchester City, 6-0 against Brighton, 3-0 against Aston Villa. Because Aston Villa, I think they won us 5-2 and now we won him 3-2. Crazy, guys. And also the final of the cup was against Tottenham again. Really tough. Even if I was training camp, we won, but just in penalties. Just in penalties. So I think he got better tactics than mine in that case because I was using Xabi Alonso best tactics. And the season was amazing. So you can have really similar team, guys, like this one, with every kind of team that you want. Why? You have to buy a lot of players, you have to sell a lot of players, you have to use all the events, training, transfer madness, you have to use all the events. And as well, guys, team of the week is really important because if you have in 4 players, they will get more overall, 3-4 more overalls, really easy. Like for example, Valverde, Laimer, we got another player, like you can see, like I have a lot of players in the team of the week. We got Sané, we got Plea, we got Kvaratskhelia, we got Laimer, we got Valverde. Here in the defenders we don't have, and in the goalkeeper as well. But you can see that I have already 5 players in the team of the week. His performance is much better, as you can see as well. But the thing is that his overall is going up. So Sané 100% was like 114 and now he's 117, the same like Plea. And for example, for Valverde, I think he was 108 and now he's 111 because he's on the team of the week. So really important, guys, all the things, trainings, buy and sell players in every day, 100%, don't stop doing that. And also, guys, enjoy all the events. The events are really important to reach a team like that. You can see, for example, in other teams that I have, for example here, I think I have a really top team, and the team is from the third division of Italy or things like that, I don't really know. But you can see the squad value already is like 221 millions, and you start with a team that his squad value is maybe like 20 millions, things like that. So you can see that in like how many matches, 10 matches, 11 matches, I don't know, already like, no, 9 matches, we got already one team like 200 millions. So you can do that with every kind of team, guys. Every kind of team, you can do that. For example, here as well, we have a really top team. This is a league where I think we had some persons that put real money, like for example this one, because if we go here, you can see that this guy has already double of my value, and I think he put real money. He put real money, because if not, this is not normal. Of course, he got a lot of young players, but you have to put real money or to use a lot of boss coins to get a team like that, the same like this guy. Because the rest, you can see that we are similar, but this guy, it's already double. So he will end 100% with 3,000 millions, 100%, guys, 100%. And we have another one, guys, which is this one from Belgium, where we have really top team as well. We are not top in the league, but you can see that we have 600 millions. This guy already, it's another one that put real boss coins, but the rest of the team, we have similar value to say like that, because we was playing the events, and you can see the difference, because this is a team as well that was coming with 20 millions, things like that, and look the team that we have already, and we are still selling players, buying players, and to make the team much better. So really top guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and also comment which one was your best squad value in OLA Soccer Manager. Bye bye guys.